Hi everyone, I'm the wig investigator and I investigate wig products so you don't have to and you don't have to spend your Black American coins on things you don't need. In this video, I'm going to be using Touch by Mysty. I'm going to the gym, I'm going to work out, and then I'm also going to throw something else in there. I went to a sauna. It's a sauna. Check it out. But the 10-minute mark is when I start glistening. You know, it's starting to, my glands are starting to produce some perspiration a little bit and I'm hot. So that's when I started being like, okay, how we doing? And I was fine. Everything was great. So I proceed. Here at the 17-minute mark is when I start to get that little sweat mustache thing. Yeah, and I wasn't wiping it off. Judge your mother. And it was still good, y'all. When I say that I was very pleasantly surprised, because I get hot, I'm a hot person, and I sweat. At the 20-minute mark, it was all good, y'all. I was tugging it, and it still was in place. And you know what? I did not ever feel anything lifting at that time. So then I was like, cool, you know, you survived the bite test, but let's go to the treadmill. All right, so we go over to the treadmill and you see I started walking at first and I just picked up the pace, and I think I was on the treadmill for 10 to 15 minutes at most, and here's how that went.
So this is me at the end. I've been running for 15 minutes. Y'all see I'm sweating. He's still here. He is still here, folks. He is still here.
Then I was like, this checks out, but it's not enough for me. Because you know what? I know the girlies sweat more than me. And I know y'all gonna say that down in the comments and you're not gonna come at me. I don't care what you say. So I was like, this place has a sauna. I'm gonna go in that sauna. I started to cool down at this point, and you know, just a little bit. We probably went into the sauna 7 minutes after I was done off of the treadmill. I was in the sauna for 3 whole Black minutes sweating, and this is how it was when I got out.
Walking out the house, sauna. Three minutes in the sauna.
He was still intact. I didn't have any like white residue or anything like that. I don't know what else to say about this product, but that if you apply it correctly, it will work. Now, do I think that you should do this every single day and just beat the heck out of it, just throwing all the elements at it? No, I don't, because I don't think any glue is invincible, but this one's gonna put up a fight. It's gonna say, put them up. So then I was like, I don't ever see anyone do these tests and show people what it looks like maybe the next day. So I did that as well. And the next day, she was intact and ready to go for another round. So it's Touch by Mysty's Lace Glue Sweatproof. Might I say, yeah, it proved itself to be sweatproof, because I done thrown it at it and it just caught it every time. My next video, I'm going to show y'all how to properly put on Touch by Mysty so you get this exact hold for when you want something waterproof or sweatproof. Because I promise you, if you think that you're a beginner and you're just gonna put this glue on and you're gonna get that same result, you're nuts. And if you think that you're just gonna do 2 or 3 layers and you're gonna get those same results, you're nuts. I'm here to help. Make sure y'all check out my other videos on my YouTube channel. Have a great day. Bye.
This is after my workout. Again, it's still on.